Hello friends, in this video we are going to see a problem based on EMF equation of a single phase transformer. So the statement of problem is like this: a 40 kVA 3300/240 volt 50 hertz single phase transformer has 660 turns on the primary. Determine the number of turns on the secondary, the maximum value of flux in the core, the approximate value of primary and secondary full load current. So it is yet another a simple problem. So let's solve. First, let's list out the things given. 40 kVA transformer, its EMF ratio is given 3300/240 volt. So this is nothing but E1 upon E2. Frequency obviously 50 hertz given, and 660 turns on the primary side. So I can say N1 equal to 660. So it's a very simple problem. What I will do first, we know E1 upon E2 is same as N1 upon N2. So maximum things are given over here, meaning E1 by E2 is 3300 divided by 240 equal to number of turns on primary side is 660, N2 is the unknown. So how to get N2? It's very simple. 240 multiplied by 660 divided by 3300. So if we solve, you will get N2 equal to 48. So number of turns on the secondary side are 48. Let's find out a second entity, that is the maximum value of flux in the core. So for that purpose, I will use EMF equation of a transformer. So it says E1 equal to 4.44 5m into F into N1. E1 is 3300 equal to 4.44. 5m is the maximum flux in the core, that is unknown. Frequency is 50. Number of primary turns are 660. So 5m can be calculated. 3300 divided by 4.44 multiplied by 50 multiplied by 660. So solution of this equation will give you maximum flux in the core 5m equal to 0.0225 Weber. Now let's find out the primary and secondary side full load currents. So we know V1 I1 FL equal to VA of a transformer. So V1 is approximately same as E1, hence I can say V1 equal to 3300 volt. So 3300 volt multiplied by I1 FL is VA rating of a transformer, and that is 40 kVA, meaning 40,000 VA. So if you solve, you will get I1 FL equal to 40,000 divided by 3300. So solution to this equation will give you full load primary current I1 FL equal to 12.1212 ampere. Similarly, I can say E2 into I2 FL equal to VA rating of a transformer. E2 is 240. I2 FL we are supposed to calculate, and VA is 40,000. So I2 FL equal to 40,000 divided by 240. So I2FL, which is nothing but secondary side full load current, will be equal to 166.6667 ampere, which is the required answer. Thank you.